what are the biggest challenges in running a museum?
We're a museum of modern and contemporary art, so we need to present art that is the art of today, art that is absolutely cutting edge, and the competition is fierce.
It makes fun of all of the pretense that goes on with the art world, which there is. I mean, it is. What is it, you know? And if it's real, it's real. If it's not, it's not.
The film doesn't satirize the art world per se. I think it satirizes that 1% of the art world that takes itself a little bit too seriously.